As our king lay musing on his bed, he bethought himself upon a time of a tribute that was due from France, had not been paid for so long a time. He called for his little page. His little page then called he, saying, "You must go to the King of France and demand that tribute due to me." Then went away this little page. This little page away went he. And when he came to the King of France, he fell down on his bended knee. "My master greets you, worthy sire, 10 ton of gold that is due to he. He demands you send him his tribute home, for in French land you'll soon him see." "Your master's young and of tender years, not fit to come into my degree. I will send him 3 tennis balls, that with them he may learn to play." Oh, then return this little page, this little page, return at he. And when he came to our gracious, he fell down on his bended knee. What news, my trusty page? What is the news you bring to me? I've brought such news from the King of France that you and he will never agree. He says you're young and of tender years, not fit to come into his degree, and he will send you 3 tennis balls, that with them you may learn to play. Recruit me Cheshire and Lancashire and Derby hills that are so free. No married man, nor no widow's son, for no widow's curse shall go with me." They recruited Cheshire and Lancashire and Derby hills that are so free. No married man, nor no widow's son, yet there was a jovial, bold company. Now he's marched into the French land with drums and trumpets so merrily, and then bespoke the King of France, "Lo, yonder comes proud King Henry." The first shot that the Frenchmen gave, they slew our Englishmen so free. We killed 10,000 of the French, and the rest of them they ran away. And then we marched to Paris gates with drums and trumpets so merrily. And then bespoke the King of France, Lord have mercy on my men and me. Oh, I will send him his tribute home, 10 ton of gold that is due to he, and the finest flower in all of France. The rose of England I will give free.